everyone a welcome. And join a private party room. Alright. Hello everybody and welcome to Injustice 2. Alright, we're gonna continue.
I never meant to.
You coward. We are at war with these animals. You think you're better than him? You let the Joker keep on killing. You couldn't save Lois.
What are you doing?
Or Jason or anyone.
That's enough. Let's go.
But the inmates.
Not today.
No, that's what I was doing. This is the end of chapter one. This is where I left.
It's been years.
Which means I can actually skip it.
Days I'm all business.
Oh shit, they didn't see this part though. Oh, they actually did, I think. Shit. Get your poison iron. Dead.
Oh, Jesus!
What the fuck is that thing?
Oh, God.
then I'm gonna try this one more time without your help. I can get it.
But everyone has something to fear.
God,
your fears.
For a smart guy, that's a dumb idea.
Well,
your incompetence is scary. Throats. and laugh about it. That's my girl. Oh, Harley. Always such a disappointment. Why do I bother?
Ain't no slick fella with a cheap suit and cheaper grin telling me who I am ever again. We had mad love once upon a time, but now that's over, Mr. J.
Yeah, Mr. J.
Shut up.
Jesus, I don't even know how you do that. Alpha. Oh, the music. I guess that was easy.
Nobody puts Harleen in a corner.
Really?
Let's go before it takes us away!
Are you watching my broadcast?
I had a black thumb. Now you ready to be all ears? It's Scarecrow and his goons you want. They're mixing toxic gas right in your backyard. We came to stop them.
I see.
Oh my God.
If they return, I will be ready.
Swamp Thing, you are amazing. If you have one on the team, we'd love to have you.
I would consider that should our interests align. For now, go. This swamp must heal.
Where were you?
Just in the clouds, listening.
If someone saw you...
How many times have we told you? It's too dangerous outside Kondok.
I spent decades lost in space, stuck in hypersleep until Adam found my ship. And now I'm cooped up here.
How can we make you more comfortable?
Let me out. Diana, you've taught me what my powers can do. This world needs help. Earth's people are so divided. They're always fighting.
That's the world without Kal-El. Batman has eyes everywhere. He can't know about you before we're ready.
I'm not afraid of some guy in a mask. Ugh! I can bend steel with my bare hands.
So could your cousin.
Well, what good are these powers if I can't even help Kal-El?
We will, Kara. Just like you and I freed Diana from Themyscira.
The time will come. We'll save Kal-El, and Batman will answer to us.
Okay.
Our best chance to stop Grodd is a preemptive strike.
Sounds more military than vigilante. You try calling the army?
There is no army. Not yet. To break up the regime, we had to start from the ground up.
So, what? Us three extradite Grodd from under his entire guerrilla army.
Grodd's their alpha. Take him down, and the others will submit. But be wary of running into other members of his society. They're more coordinated than we knew.
Next stop, Gorilla City.
Guess I better call the sitter. Mommy and Daddy are coming home late.
This is more than you and Ollie are comfortable with, Dinah. I'll have Blue Beetle and Firestorm take over.
Black Canary and Adrian are our wife.
You've been out of the fight a long time. You have a family.
Your family too, Bruce. I couldn't be there to finish the fight against Superman. I'm damn sure finishing this one.
Not now.
Alright, hope you guys enjoyed.
I'm not gonna say it because he's here and he's gonna get pissed at me.
But, yeah.